right here. And this is probably one of the most Norwegian, most pro-American. other businesses. Actually, the bus that we came also, their background is Jewish. They came here